We can get on to exercise 4.3 of RD. And the first sum is x minus 4, x plus 2. We need to factorize. So first we open the bracket. We multiply x by x plus 2, this entire bracket, minus 4 into x plus 2 equals 0. X into x, x square. X into x, x into, we have 2x. Here you have minus 4 into x, minus 4x, and here minus 8. Equals to 0. Now you get your x square terms together. There's only one x square term. We'll put both these terms together, which means it'll be minus 2x minus 8 equal to 0. Now we've got a proper quadratic equation. We need to factorize it. So we know the product should be minus 8 and the sum should be minus 2. So the factors for this will be minus 4 plus 2. Let's check up and see. Minus 4 plus 2. On adding, you get minus 2. So the sum is right. And minus 4 into plus 2, you will get minus 8. So the product is right too. So we get x square. Now for this minus 2x, we are going to write minus 4x plus 2x, and then this is minus 8 equal to 0. We got to now just write this again. We need to take common out. From these two we'll take common out and x will be common out, so x minus 4. And now from these two common out plus 2 common out, x minus 4 equals 0. So we have x minus 4 common out from both these terms and x plus 2 equal to 0. So x minus 4 equal to 0 or x plus 2 equals to 0. So x equal to 4, x equal to minus 2. So your answer here, by x could be 4 or minus 2. This is the next one, 3x squared minus 14x minus 5 equal to 0. So here again, our product should be 3 and minus 5. So we have to find factors of 3 into minus 5, and that is minus 15. And the sum should be here minus 14. So we need sum equal to minus 14. If you see here, the factors would be minus 15 plus 1. Let us check and see. Minus 15 plus 1, we get minus 14. Have you seen? The sum is minus 14, so it is right. Minus 15, here we've checked for sum. Now we're going to check for product. Minus 15 into plus 1 is minus 15. We've got a product also right. So here we're going to, so here it is 3x square. Now for this minus 14x, we are going to write minus 15x plus 1x minus 5 equals 0. So let me write it again. So I've split the middle term. 15x plus 1x minus 5 equal to 0. From these two I can take 3x common out. So what remain here would be x minus 5. And from here too, from these two also I can take plus 1 common out. So what remains here is x minus 5 equals 0. So I have here x minus 5 and here 3x plus 1 equals 0. So x minus 5 equals 0 or 3x plus 1 equals 0, which means x equal to 5 and x equal to 1 minus 1 by 3. So answer, we have x equal to 5 or minus 1 by 3. So here's the next sum. If you notice, there are fractions. So first we need to take LCM. So when we take LCM, it will be this x minus 1 into x plus 5. So x minus 1 into x plus 5. So if you see in this one, what is missing is x plus 5. So here also I have to multiply into x plus 5. And here I need to multiply x minus 1. Here also I need to multiply x minus 1. So this is 1x plus 5, that is minus here. And here I have 1, and this becomes into x minus 1 equal to 6 by 7. So when we again, this is x minus 1 and x plus 5. Here I have 1 into x, 1 into 5. So that will be x plus 5. This 2 when I multiply here, minus 1x plus 1 equal to 6 by 7. Here the plus x minus x will cancel out. So what will remain is 5 plus 1, and that is 6. Here again I need to multiply these two brackets. So x into x plus 5 minus 1 into x plus 5, which is equal to 6 by 7. Now here I can take 6 common out. See, this 6 and this 6 I will take common out. So what will remain here is 1 over, I multiply the brackets, x square 5x minus x minus 5 equal to 1 by 7. Since I've taken 6 common out throughout, I can ignore it. So I get 1 over. So now here I get x square plus 4x minus 5 equal to 1 by 7. Now let me cross multiply. So here 7 equal to x square plus 4x minus 5. So 0 x square plus 4x minus 5 plus 7 on that side minus 7. So x square plus 4x minus 12. Now for this is 1 and 12. So here I've just written here the product should be minus 12 and the sum should be 4. So my factors here will be 6 and 2 plus 6 minus 2. So we have 0 equal to x square. Now this, for this 4x, I'm going to put plus 6x minus 2x. And here is minus 12. So 0, I take common out from these two. And that would be x common out, x plus 6. And here again from these two, I take common out. And the common out will be minus 2. So x plus 6. So 0 equal to x plus 6. X minus 2. So we have 0 equal to x plus 6 or 0 equal to x minus 2. So x is minus 6, x is plus 2. So these are your answers, x minus 6, x equal to plus 2. Now here for the fourth one, this is the sum, we need to open the bracket. So we multiply here and we multiply here. So we have 25 x square plus 25x equal to minus 4. We bring all the terms on one side. 25x square plus 25x plus 4 equals to 0. Now it's time to do middle term split. So we have 25 and 4. So our product now should be 25 into 4, and that should be 100. And our sum we see should be 25. So sum should be plus 25. So product of 25 and 100, we know 20 into 5 is 100. So when we add 20 plus 5, we get 25, and that is the sum that we needed. And when we multiply 20 and 5, we get 100, and that is the product that we needed. So our factors are 20 and 5. So let's put it up here, 25x square. Now for this 25x, I've split it into 20x plus 5x. And this is plus 4 equals 0. So 25x square. So I take these two and I'll take common out. And from these two, I will take common out. So from the first two, I will take 5x common out. So if you divide this by 5x, you get 5x plus divide by 5, 4. And here 1 common out, so you have 5x plus 4 equals 0. So 5x plus 4, and here you have 5x plus 1 equals 0. So 5x plus 4 equals 0, 5x equals minus 4, x equal to minus 4 by 5. So 5x plus 1 equals 0, 5x equals minus 1, x equal to minus 1 by 5. So the answers for this is minus 4 by 5, minus 1 by 5.